I was strolling down Sand Street one fine summer night. I spied a fair damsel as she hove in sight. I ran up my number, to which she replied, I'm a Chinatown bumboat going out with the tide.
I'm a Chinatown bumboat going out with the tide.
I passed her a hawser and took her in tow. Away down the street like a couple should go. We turned in an alley, not too clean or neat. We dropped our mud hooks at the end of the street.
We dropped our mud hooks at the end of the street.
She then led me up to a third story floor, and in her fine stateroom I soon made her roar. She cleaned up her courses, red flag down hall, laid her lily white hand on me reef tackle fall.
Laid her lily white hand on me reef tackle fall.
I gazed in her stern sheets, saw plenty of room. So into her hull pipe I shoved my jib boom. Whoa. Where the fenders are hanging like Ben Scupper's lip. Pretty Polly's the pirate that scuttled my ship.
Pretty Polly's the pirate that scuttled my ship.
She rolled and she pitched like a ship in a storm, and cried out, oh sailor, you're doing me harm. You're in the wrong port. She cried out in alarm. Well, the wrong port be damned, any port in a storm.
Well, the wrong port be damned, any port in a storm.
She burnt down me rigging, clear down to the hull. And back to the sick bay, me punt I did scull. Me foregaff all bent, me mainmast unstrung. The doctor said, sailor, your jibboom is sprung.
The doctor said, sailor, your jibboom is sprung.
Now I'm lying in sick bay, me stern to the wall. The Chinatown bumboat, the cause of it all. It's ashes to ashes and dust unto dust. Tell me, where is a woman a sailor can trust?
Tell me, where is a woman a sailor can trust?